Let us read the story of Reggie Mouse, who only ate cheese and never played outside. Reggie Mouse loved cheese. He ate it for breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Reggie's mother, Rita Mouse, was worried.
Reggie, it's fine to eat cheese, but you should eat other foods like fruits, vegetables, cereals, and fish. You should also play outside more often.
Reggie didn't listen to her.
No way, Mom. I love cheese. I won't eat anything else. It's too hot to play outside. Instead, I will watch TV.
A few months later, Reggie Mouse was getting dressed when all the buttons on his shirt went pop, pop, pop. Reggie was very surprised.
Oh no, my shirt has shrunk.
And then his trousers went rip, rip, rip.
Oh no, my trousers have shrunk too.
Reggie Mouse ran to his cupboard and tried on all of his clothes. Pop, pop, pop went all the buttons of his shirts. Rip, rip, rip went all his trousers.
Oh no! All my clothes have shrunk. What's happening?
Rita Mouse heard her son crying. She ran into his bedroom.
Reggie, why are you crying? And why are your clothes on the floor?
Oh, Mom, it's awful. All my clothes have shrunk.
Know what we can do to unshrink them. Reggie, you need to start eating healthy food like fruits, vegetables, cereals, fish, and chicken. You also need to go out and play with your friends more often.
That afternoon, Reggie played football with his friends. He had soup, carrots, spinach, and grapes for dinner. And very soon, Reggie's clothes unshrank.